When it gets done, there'll be a little icon up here. There you go. So it's got the background removed. So next thing we want to do, we want to upscale the image. And that makes it bigger. Right now it's only showing at a 768.